Abkadepki Jekyllmanocker Stew it is. It's the most remarkable word I've ever seen. Abkadepki Jekyllmanocker Stew it is. I wish I knew exactly what I mean. It starts.
What is it?
Silly doors.
That's Big Bird.
He's in my. Sure
he is. Hello, Big Bird.
Oh, hi, Gordon.
How are you?
Oh,
you know what I want you to do? I want you to meet Sally.
Oh, sure. Hi, Sally. Where's Sally?
Big Bird, look down. Look down. This way.
Yes, I don't
look,
see her.
You don't see her.
Wait a minute.
Please.
Big Bird, look up.
She's 8 feet tall.
No, she's not. She's only 4 feet tall. I'm holding her up, Big Bird.
You are?
Yeah. Come on, Big Bird. It's a nice little girl. I want you to meet her.
Oh, thank heaven. She's not really 8 feet tall?
No,
she's not. That's good. I'm a very nervous bird. Boy, I nearly laid an egg right here on Sesame Street.
What do you think of Big Bird, Sally?
A-word as anyone can see, but somewhere in the middle it gets awful queer to me. Abkadepki Jekyllmanocker Stew it is. If I ever find out just what this word can mean, I'll be the smartest bird the world has ever seen. What can that strange looking...
A snuffleupagus?
Yeah.
Gosh, you hardly ever see those anymore. I've never seen one before anyway. Well, how do you do? How are you?
Oh, sad. Very, very sad.
Aw. Well, maybe I can help cheer you up. You see, I was going to water those flowers there, and you could maybe help me. I'm going to get a sprinkle can and sprinkle water on them. Want to help?
Oh, you want to water these flowers right here?
That's right.
Hey there, want a lift?
Oh, no thanks. I'm on my way to New York City to try to break into public television.
Good luck. Hi there. Did you wish to talk to me about something, Mr. Cook, sir? Gee, nice kitchen. Hey, are you going to have cranberry sauce and mashed potatoes?
Yuck, and spring and burn.
Boy. I just want to hear about the whole meal here.
Oh, young and spring.
But first, I want to give this little present to you.
Yeah, but who?
It's chocolate-covered birdseed. I made it myself. I wanted to give it to you because, well, I know that you're from Sweden, and it must be hard for you because you're away from your family and loved ones during the holidays.
Word possibly mean. Funny word. It might be kind of an elephant, or a funny kind of kazoo, or a strange exotic turtle you'll never see in a zoo, or maybe a kind of a doggy, or a particular shade of blue, or maybe a pretty flower. Nah, not with a name like that.
Oh, hello there. I'm practicing hopping on one foot.
It's time to play Journey to Ernie, where Ernie hides and Big Bird seeks.
Oh, I love Journey to Ernie. I wonder where Ernie's going to hide this time.
Count to 10 with me, and no peeking.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come.
Come on, Ernie must be here somewhere. Excuse me. Did you see Ernie?
Ernie! Yeah!
Which way did he go?
That way.
Let's keep looking. Ah, there you are! We found you!
It's Ernie.
It's me.
I'd know you anywhere. When you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair. The squeaking of your ducky tells us you're the one. We found him, we found him. La 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
I can't wait to play again.
Wait till you see where I hide next time.
Abkadepki Chekalmanopkers to exist. If I ever find out just what this word can mean, I'll be the smartest bird the